All right, take intro time, and this time we're fattening up our pig. So for this combo, throughout the game we're going to play various Death Rattle minions that buff other minions. Then on the combo turn, we're going to play a Stone Tusk Boar and Zyrella for the OTK. Now of course, to reach OTK level damage, we need a lot of minions to die, so we can use cards like Twilight's Call and Grave Ruin to give us even more copies. So I think that's pretty much it for the deck intro this time, guys. I hope you enjoy getting buffed beyond belief. Best of luck to you, and thanks so much for watching. Okay. That certainly helps a lot, because this hand is not very good otherwise.
Mummy needs 5 more minutes.
Mummy. I don't really care if I give him a bunch of spells. Sure. I could hold it, but... let's go ahead and do it. Well, it's better used it now, but it's still extremely annoying. Also playing Owl and Priest in current year. Frustrating. 5 more minutes. Likes his elephants. Not blame him. Enjoy. Care if he has that stuff. I'm so shocked he would have that. Let's play that first. Ooh, I might save that for that then.
Listen, you brats. Listen, you brats. Mummy needs 5. Mummy needs 5 more minutes.
Okay.
Quickly.
Of course, he gets that. Why wouldn't he get that? Just makes sense that he would. He got unlucky there. Like...
listen, you brats! Listen, you brats! Mummy needs 5 more minutes.
All right. What in the world? Okay. Kind of strange. No high roll, Setch.
Mummy needs 5 more.
It's 40 cards. 42 cards. Alar? Yeah, tell him, Buster Brown.
Mummy needs 5 more.
May have to scream eventually. Greetings. I'll go ahead and pop it, so I'm probably going to scream next turn. Forest area. So. Kind of a bad one. Setch. Okay, there's the boar. That's good. I cannot do that. I'm having trouble with my mouse lately. It's double clicking when I don't want it to. We're gonna be rich. Why would you play the Elix with that? It doesn't make any sense. I'll trade it. Ah! The master hungers. Got my initiate. Trading a megalol. Nice. One bad one, one good one. So I'll take the good and the bad. Actually, shocking, it wasn't mummy. Uh-oh. Let's be safe here. Let's be safe here. I'll play that, that's fine. Not bad. Come on, dude. Oh my god, he has so many of them. That's crazy. I can't clear my board all the way, can I? No. Let's do this. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, it didn't work that way. Never mind.
Oh, hi, Mark.
I'm dumb. Disregard me. I thought I was looking at a death rattle on that. The end begins. Okay, dude. This guy is getting kind of lucky, wouldn't you say? Should I just play that first? I think I might. I'm actually low on board clears. I have one mass hysteria left.
All right, who's thirsty?
It's annoying. At least you put it there. Okay, no Tauntarino, one time Marino. Him. Good enough. Biggie power! I didn't keep track, so I have no idea how big it is. Made it.
No,
42. Oh no, still gone. 43. Not bad. And my face. I'm gonna be huge. I had so many sentinels die. Only 40, actually. It's more than I thought it would be. Never mind.